happens. And I think that's what you have to do to be able to make this plan of action, this success plan, be your plan of action and be your plan of action and be internalized in your guts. So it's a part of your, it's in your toenails to your eyeballs. And it comes out because it cannot help coming out. It's just you. You project it. You project it when you write. You project it when you speak. You project it when you have a meeting. You project it when you think.